He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico,